doubled their lead in the 73rd minute with another dose of good fortune. They came down the right with Anthony Reveillère, who pulled inside for Steve Malbronk. His ball across the box was flicked onto the crossbar by Gregor Krakowiak, and Bafetimbi GOMIS was on hand to volley home from 6 yards.